explosions are reported in Crimea. The Crimean Wind Telegram channel writes that explosions rang out in Saki from Yevpatoria.